thing I see over there. That's me standing in the mirror.
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.